In this video, we're going to discuss about the cockroach female reproductive system in organ and organ system in animals. So this is the female reproductive system. You can see the ovaries, pair of ovaries, oviduct and a common oviduct or a vagina, collateral glands, genital chamber, vestibula, that is the genital pouch. And you can see the gonophyses and the sperm theca. Female reproductive system consists of a pair of ovaries. So this is the this side one ovary and this side one. So that means a pair of ovary. A vagina, that is you have a common vagina. So this is the common vagina here. And a genital pouch. So you can see the genital pouch. So genital pouch was seen here, this one. Okay. And the collateral glands. So this is the collateral glands. That collateral glands. So collateral glands. And so this is the genital pouch. This is the collateral gland. And the collateral gland and the sperm theca and the external genitalia. So here you have the external genitalia. A pair of ovaries lies laterally in the second and the sixth segment. So pair of ovaries from the second to the sixth abdominal segment at the side. That is laterally means at the sides it was present. The ovaries are pair. Each ovary is formed of a group of 8 ovarian tubules or ovarials containing a chain of developing ova. So you can see here like this, no? So it looks like a leaf-like structure. So look, and from that you can see a row-like structure. So each one, that is each one is an ovary, ovarials, that is ovarian tubules or ovarians, that is it looks like, so it looks like this, and here the ovaries are formed and the mature ovary was seen here, okay, like this, a tubules like structure. So the lateral oviduct of each ovary unite into a broad medium common oviduct known as vagina, which opens into the genital chamber. So there is a common oviduct for two ovaries, that is for each ovary. So this one and this one, it is the common oviduct, and it opens into the genital chamber. This is the genital chamber, okay. So each, that is genital chamber, the vertical opening of the vagina in the female genital pore, that is the vertical, so it opens vertically to the vagina. So the vertically vagina opens into the genital, female genital pore. A pair of sperm theca is present in the sixth segment, which opens by a medium aperture of drosal wall of genital pouch. So in this portion you can see a sperm theca structure. So sperm theca, that is sperm theca structure where the sperms are stored, okay, sperms are stored, and this was opened into the genital pouch. On the drosal wall, okay, on the drosal wall of the genital pouch, it opens, the sperm theca opens. During copulation, the ova descend to the genital chamber where they are fertilized by the sperm. So during fertilization, that is copulation, the ovary comes to the genital chamber, and here the sperms will be fused with it, okay. A pair of white and branched collateral glands present behind the ovaries form a hard egg case called ootheca around the eggs. So you can see this one. This is called the collateral glands. So this forms a thick the thick shell like structure around the egg. That is called ootheca. Ootheca. So next, yep, that is, it is in a pair. Okay, pair, it forms a egg case. The genital pouch is formed by the 7th, 8th and 9th abdominal sterna. So sterna here. So it is the genital pouch is formed from 6th, 7th, 8th and 9th abdominal segments. Okay. So it is formed from 7th, not from the 6th. 7th, 8th and 9th abdominal, the genital pouch has been formed, abdominal sterna. The genital pouch has two chambers. That is genital chamber, which into which the vagina opens, and the ootheca chamber where the ootheca are formed. So you can see here in the genital pouch you have two chambers. One is the genital chamber, another one is the ootheca chamber. That is ootheca chamber. So ootheca chamber, where the ootheca is formed, that chamber is called ootheca chamber, and where the vagina opens, that is called the genital chamber. Three pairs of plate like chitinous structure called gonophyses are present around the female genital aperture. So there are three pairs of gonophyses is seen in the female genital aperture. These gonophyses guide the ova into ootheca or ovipositors. So this gonophyses guide the ootheca, that is ootheca or ovipositors. Okay, that is ovotheca or ovipositors. That is ootheca or ovipositors. They guide the ova into the ootheca or ootheca as ovipositors. So they are posting the ova into the ootheca, that is the case, inside the egg case. Ootheca is dark reddish to black brown capsule about 12 millimeter along, which contains nearly 16 fertilized eggs and dropped or glued to a suitable surface, usually in crack or cervix of high relative humidity near the food source. So the ootheca color is reddish brown, reddish to black, blackish brown capsule like structure. So this they can ask in one mark. The color of ootheca is dark reddish to blackish brown capsule, and the size is 12 millimeter long, and 16 fertilized eggs can be dropped, okay, dropped or glued, that is the suitable surface it was. So it looks like a crack or cervix. So if there is any crack and it has high relative humidity near the food source, okay. On an average, each female cockroach produces nearly 15 to 40 ootheca in its lifespan of about 1 to 2 years. So this also they can ask in one mark. So 15 to 40 ootheca can be produced in the lifespan of cockroach. 1 to 2 years. The embryonic development occurs in ootheca, which takes nearly 5 to 13 weeks. So the embryonic development, that is, takes place in ootheca, that is 5 to 13 weeks it develops, that is the embryonic development takes place. The development of cockroach is gradually through nymphal stages. So nymphal stages means parametabolous. So, the development of cockroach is gradually through nymphal stages. The nymph resembles the adult, undergoes molting. So, it looks like the adult and the molting has been taken place. The nymph grows by molting or egg diases about 13 times to reach the adult form. So, the nymph will be molting for 13 times to reach the adult form. Many species of cockroach are wild. About 30 cockroach species out of 4,600 are associated with human habitats. So about 4 species are well known as pests. They destroy food, contaminated with the offensive odor. The mere presence of cockroach is a sign of unhygienic condition, and they are also known to be the carriers of number of bacterial diseases. So cockroach allergens can cause asthma to sensitive pupils. And you can see here various kinds of cockroach. American cockroach. So this one is an American cockroach. The American cockroach is the largest cockroach found in the houses. Females can hatch up to 150 offspring per year. Cockroach do not, that is, don't develop wings until they become adults. So this one, and this brown banded cockroach. The wings of brown male cockroaches are larger than the female wings. Brown banded cockroaches often hide the eggs in or under the furnitures. So they usually live for 5 to 6.5 months. So the fact about the cockroach. So cockroaches are known to carry diseases like dysentery, typhoid and poliomyelitis, as well as gastroenteritis. According to the National Corporation, Inner Cup Asthma study, 23% to 60% of urban residents with asthma or scurdy with asthma or sensitive to the cockroach allergens. Cockroach has been implicated in the spread of 33 kinds of bacteria, including E. coli and Salmonella species and six parasitic worms and more than 7 other types of harmful pathogens can cause by cockroach. Next one, viviparous cockroaches. Diploptera punctata is a species of cockroach in the family Bulbariidae. It is one of the few cockroach species that is viviparous. Adults are chemically defended, having a modified tracheal gland and spiracle on each side, which squirts the quinines, which can poison or discourage a predator. Oriental cockroach. They are actually from Africa. They are large and very dark compared to the other cockroaches. They usually travel through seaway, that is sewer pipes and drains. They prefer dirty places and cooler temperatures than other cockroaches. German cockroaches can be found all over the world. They are the most common cockroach in the United States. Each German cockroach can live about 100 to 200 days. So these are the some of the cockroaches. See, okay. Diptera punctata is a viviparous cockroach, produces a nutritionally dense crystalline milk to feed their live-born young. So it is found in Myanmar, China, Fiji, Hawaii and India. Scientists think cockroach milk would be the superfood of the future. Hope you understand the topic. If you like the topic, give a thumbs up, share and subscribe to Science. Subscribe to Science Easy Tech channel. If you want to watch the video in Tamil, I had given the link in the description box. You can go and watch it.